When Blue Note founder Alfred Lion introduced Jimmy Smith in 1956, an entirely new soul jazz genre was born. Smith had revolutionized the sound of the organ and made it a blues and bop orchestra. His records were sales leaders and his influence on music immense. Lou Donaldson and Kenny Burrell were frequent collaborators with Smith at that time. All three are joined now by drummer Grady Tate for Donaldson's well-known tune, Blues Walk.
Thank you.
Saxophonist Stanley Turrentine originally joined drummer Max Roach's quintet in 1959 and was signed to Blue Note as a solo artist shortly thereafter. He also played with Jimmy Smith on many recording sessions. They are joined now by Kenny Burrell and Grady Tate for a song that first appeared on Smith's album, Midnight Special. Here is Jay McShann's The Jumpin' Blues. Thank you. Burrell stayed on stage together with Jimmy Smith and Grady Tate for the debut performance of Stanley Turrentine's exciting new tune, Scratch My Back. Thank you.
Thank you.